मेरे प्यारे बच्चों नमस्ते, कैसे हैं? ठीक है ना? मैं ठीक है. इट्स मी आदिरा एंड आई एम गोना बी योर हिंदी टीचर फॉर दिस एकेडमिक ईयर. आई एम सो एक्साइटेड एंड आई रियली वांट टू सी यू ऑल, बट यू नो द सिचुएशन इज वेरी बैड. वी कैन प्रे टू गॉड एंड जस्ट फाइट अगेंस्ट दिस पैंडमिक. For that, always use mask, sanitizer, and follow social distance also. Okay, this year you promoted to first standard. You know that? It's really a great thing. First, I want to congratulate you all. Congratulations, my dears. In this year, you are going to learn a new language. You know which is that? Yes, that is Hindi. One more thing is there, Hindi amara rashtrabhasha hai. You heard this language before? Yes, our prime minister used to say this language on television. Maybe you heard that about lockdown and other things. He will conduct some press meets. On that time he used to say which language? Hindi language. Okay, now you are going to learn such a beautiful language. Okay, we can start. Yes, first section you are going to learn swarakshar. It's only contain 13 letters. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13, this much only. You know, it's very simple to learn. Okay, I hope that you have one pencil and book with you. Okay dears, let's go for it. First, we are going to learn first letter, which is that? That is letter A. As same like Malayalam letters, first letter what? A. It is very simple to write. Okay, I will show one easy method to remember that letter. First, you know the numbers 1 2 3. Yes, I know that all of you know that numbers. First I writing number 3. Okay, I know that you can write this number 3 very simply. Then you write 1 here. Okay, start right with me. Then we are connecting this 3 and 1 using one line. How we can connect this? Like this. Okay, you have to look carefully. Don't start from here. You can only start that line from here itself. Okay, then use one line also and draw that line here. That much simple to write Hindi letters. Okay, you have to take care and look here and write like this. Okay, one more. Write 3. Just imagine like, and one more line here. Okay, what is this? This is letter A. What is this? This is letter A. A same like the Malayalam letters. Okay, and we are going. Now you use eraser and rub that which is you write. Then you write yourself how it is like A. A is like this. It's very simple. I told you know already. Hindi letters is very simple to write. Okay, what is this? This is letter A. What is this? This is letter A. And we are going to the second letter. Second letter is also very simple. First you need to write A. First you need to write A. Then it need only one more line extra. Only one more line you put like this. Then we can read it as A. How can we read this? A. So how can we write A? A like this, very simple. A, A. Okay, how can we write this? A, A. Two letters you got. Now you rub, rub. rabbit and write yourself. You just think and write. How can we write a and write a? Got it? It's very simple and very easy. Please write. How are like this? Like this. Okay. Then in Malayalam letters, after A and A, which is the letter next? Yes, that is E. What is the next letter? E. E, E also, there is a symbol method. So how many of you have starting your name with S? Yes, many of your name starting with S. You simply write letter S. Right? Then draw up one line. Like this. Then just write like this. Okay, right? Then align up. It's very simple. Letter S, you remember letter S in your mind, then add this much. Then we can write letter E. Okay? Then you write yourself how first letter S, then like this. You don't forget to draw a line up here. Without a line, a letter not completing. So you have, don't forget to write a line up here. So A, A, E. This three letter now you studied. I'm sure that the three letters you studied now. One more, you rub this all again and try to write yourself without looking anywhere. Now you just write. How? Ah. One more line extra. And S. So A, A, E. How can we write? A, A, E. Three letter you study? Okay, dears. Now you got this? Yes. After A, A, E. What is in Malayalam language? Malayalam language, which is the next one? Yes, that is E. Okay? What is next? Next is E. How can we write E? E is also very simple. First you need to write E. First you need to write what? E. First, E already studied. E. Then one more line extra on the top of this line. Okay? This line, when we are putting extra line on the top of this line, how we can read this? E. How can we read this? E. Okay, now you got this. A, A, E, E. A, A, E, E. It's only four letters. It's very simple and very easy to learn. Now you understand how can we write A? A, A, E, E. And what is the next one? What is the next one? Yes, that is O. What is the next one? O, A, A, E, E, O, O. What is the next one? A, A, E, E, O, O. How can we write O? What? For to write letter A, which number we used? Which number we used to write letter A? Yes, that is number 3. Which is the number? Number 3. Again, we are writing number 3 for to write O. First, you need to write one line. Then you just start from this line to write O. How can we write this? This is O. You just don't write. First, you no need to write O. Then you just don't draw the line. First, you have to draw the line. Okay? Just remember. First, you need to draw the line. Through the line, you want to start write tree or u through the light, right? Now how can we read this? U. How can we read this? Who? Without the line, we can't read this as u. Without the line, we can read it as only three. So you should write this line upon this. Okay. How can we read this? U. How can we read this? U. Studied? How to write U? You studied? Then you rub U. Eraser. Rub fast. Then you just write one line. And through this line, you write. How can we read this? U. How can we read this? Who? I told you from the first itself, it's very easy to learn. Now you understand? Now you interested to learn this? Yes, good. Now, next one is U. What is the next one? U. A-A-E-E-U-U. Same like, first we want to write what? U. First we want to write what? U. Now what is this? U. U is there? No. To make U to U, we want to put one line extra. Where? Up here? No way. We have to write that here. U. How can we read this now? U. Got it? Okay, to make E to E, where we put the line? Up of this line. To make U to U, where we want to put the line? At the center of this letter. Got it? Then A-A-E-E-U-U. This much you studied. Very simple, very easy. So I'm going to rub this 3-1. Now try to write. Rub and try to write E after E what? E. How can we write E? First you need to write E, then E. Then who? First we want to write one line, then through this line, write like this. And how can make it U as U? Just draw a line first. First you need to write U, then just like this. Now you studied, I think now you got this. It's very simple. Now you try to read this. A-A-E-E-U-U. Okay, one more. A-A-E-E-U-U. Now you take one new page and first you write A. First you need to write A, then draw a line, then A, draw a line again, E, line, and E, E, U, U, same. Letters right and down, down, right. Then you can study it first. Through this letter, we can go for a song with these letters. And with each letter, we are studying one word. No, first, what we studied? Ah. For what we studied? Ah. A for Annar, A for Aam, E for Imli, E for Eek, U for Ullu, U for Oon. Okay, this much only today we are taking. So that much only you need to study. First again I am writing. Again I am writing. Up to U. A. A. E. E. Sorry, first we need to write line. U. U. So, what is with A? What with A? I say A for Annar, A for Aam, E for Imli, E for Eek, U for Ullu, U for Oon. So, each words I'm writing here, you just look. A for Annar. What is Annar? Most of your snacks time, you eat this fruit. Which is that fruit? With red cover and red inside? Pomegranate. What is that? Pomegranate. Pomegranate. आफो अन्नार आफो आम आम इट्स वेरी ईजी वॉट इज आम इट्स वेरी टेस्टी फ्रूट विच इज दैट आम आम इज मैंगो यू ऑल्सो ब्रिंग फॉर योर स्नैक्स टाइम इज़न्ट इट यस टू फ्रूट्स आर देर विथ letter a a for anar anar means what pomegranate and a for aam aam mango and e is there that's a different kind of fruit imli what is that imli means what some tamarind yes And E for eek. Eek, you fruits that we are eating the stem of that fruit. We are eating stem of that fruit. What is that? That is sugarcane. Eek. Eek means sugarcane. You like sugarcane? It is used. Use this one? Yes, sugarcane. A for anar, A for aam, E for imli, E for eek, U for ullu. This animal is not sleeping at night with big eyes. Which is that? Vole. Which is that? Vole. And the last one, oon. Oon. We are using to stitch something, cloth and all. What is that? Oon. That is wool. Wool. Okay. Just to know that some letters with this. Okay. What is that? A for anar, A for aam, E for imli, E for eek, U for ullu, U for oon. Okay, you just hear and try to study that song. When you come back to school, I will ask that song. Okay, like this. A for anar, A for aam, E for imli, E for eek, U for ullu, U for oon. This much only, today I am taking, that is why this much only I sing. Others are there, okay, that will be, we can follow in next class. So you just listen one more. A for anar, A for aam, E for imli, E for eek, U for ullu, U for oon. You just remember the meanings also. Pomegranate, aam, mango, imli, tamarind, eek, sugarcane, U, wool, ullu, U, oon. Okay? Okay, guys, you just repeat, hear the song, and you have to study that song itself. Okay? Okay, now I am going to wind up this class. Try to write A to U yourself. Yourself. Only you don't looking anywhere. You just try to write yourself and try to study the song also. A for annar, A for aam, E for imli, E for eek, U for ullu, U for oon. This much only. It's very simple to study. So, I'm winding up this class. So, you are entered into the new language in this first standard. That is also one more specialty also is there for this language. What is that? It is our Rashtra Bhasha. Now, what you are studying? You are studying our Rashtra Bhasha. You have started to study. It's a great thing. So, you have to give effort. If you study it fast, then it will be very easy language. And you like this language very much. Thank you all and have a nice day.